This exercise builds on the skills learned in the coordination drill. Start your players in the stride position, with both arms out in front. The throwing arm will move in a large, full circle, brushing past the ear on the way backward and the leg on the way forward. The glove arm will move downward at the same time as the throwing arm. Once the arms are coordinated, ask your players to work on opening the hips as their arm moves past their ear, and closing the hips as the arm moves past their leg.